Hi friends, this is Sujin from Tlif.com. Today we're gonna learn about how to buy movie tickets in Korean. You ready? Let's go!
반갑습니다, 고객님. 어떤 영화 보시겠어요?
코미디 영화 두 장 주세요.
네, 좌석 선택 도와드릴게요.
가운데로 할까? 응, 여기로 하자.
제2열 14번, 15번 맞으시고요.
네.
즐거운 관람 되세요.
Okay, first one. 반갑습니다, 고객님. It means welcome. It is used at the places that provide services. Let's get a closer look. 반갑습니다 means nice to meet you. 고객님 is a way to call customers. It is polite and formal because of 님. 고객 literally means customer, and adding 님 makes it polite and formal. You can also put 님 at the end of someone's name to make it sound polite and formal as well. 어서 오세요 고객님 is another way to say welcome customer in Korea. You probably hear these a lot when you go to the bank, theater, or any other places that serve you.
어떤 영화 보시겠어요?
Which movie would you like to watch?
어떤 is what or which. 영화 is movie. 보시겠어요?
Would you like to watch?
보시겠어요 is 보다 and 시겠어요.
보다 is to watch. 시겠어요 is would you like to. So when you combine 보다 and 시겠어요, it becomes 보시겠어요 and it means would you like to watch.
어떤 영화 보시겠어요?
Which movie would you like to watch?
코미디 영화 두 장 주세요.
Two tickets of comedy movie, please.
코미디 영화 is comedy movie.
두 장 means two tickets or two pieces.
장 is counting word and literally translates as piece, but in this content it can be used as ticket.
주세요 means please give me. So combined all together,
코미디 영화 두 장 주세요.
Two tickets of comedy movie, please.
Okay, let's practice numbers with count word 장. You ready?
Okay.
한 장, 두 장, 세 장, 네 장, 다섯 장, 여섯 장, 일곱 장, 여덟 장, 아홉 장, 열 장.
Good job! That was traditional Korean number 1 to 10. Just note that we also use Sino-Korean numbers as well, and I'll cover this later.
좌석 선택 도와드릴게요.
Let me help you with the seating selection. So,
좌석, it's seat.
선택, it's select or choose.
도와드릴게요.
Let me help you. So, combine everything, it means
좌석 선택 도와드릴게요.
Let me help you with the seating selection.
가운데로 할까?
Does the middle sound good?
가운데 is middle. 할까?
Is proposing like asking opinion. So, again,
가운데로 할까?
Does middle sound good?
여기로 하자.
Let's do this one, or let's do here.
여기 is here. 하자,
let's do it. So,
여기로 하자.
Let's do this one, or let's do here.
제2열 14번, 15번 맞으시고요.
Row J, seat 14 and 15, correct? So, 열 is row. 번 is another counting word.
맞으시고요.
Is it correct? It is usually said by customer service personnel to confirm the information.
즐거운 관람 되세요.
Enjoy the movie or show. So 즐거운 is happy, joyful.
관람
is watch or view.
되세요
is I wish you something something. So if you combine this all together,
즐거운 관람 되세요.
So enjoy the movie. Okay, that's all I have for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please hit that subscribe button as well. 그럼 다음에 봐요.
반갑습니다, 고객님. 어떤 영화 보시겠어요?
코미디 영화 두 장 주세요.
네, 좌석 선택 도와드릴게요.
가운데로 할까?
응, 여기로 하자.
제2열 14번, 15번 맞으시고요.
네.
즐거운 관람 되세요.